You know, it's business. We got like less than a month left of winter.
No.
Yeah.
Have you had a good winter so far?
I have, pretty much.
We went snowmobiling. We talked about it last weekend.
We went snowmobiling for the first time ever.
Yeah.
Yes.
That was a good time. What else have you? What else do you do for winter activities? What
winter activities. I like to snowshoe.
Mm-hmm.
Winter hiking can
yes.
be fun sometimes. I like to, recently I picked up ice skating.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, we hadn't ice skated in a long time.
No, no.
Christie had been a while, I had been a while, so we thought,
like
what better opportunity
while.
Than the present to get an ice skating lesson.
Yeah.
So we took advantage of that opportunity, and here's how it went.
We're here with Cory Thibodeau from Old Town Orono Hockey. And Cory, we basically need skating 101. Christie hasn't been on skates in how long?
It's been probably 15 years at least.
For me, it's been about 40 years. So whatever you can do to help us.
Well, you certainly came to the right place. There's a lot of heritage in this building, a lot of good skaters that have come and gone through. And we'll get you there before we leave here today.
All right.
So the most important part we want to get down right here off the get-go is a spectacular entrance.
Prancing around the ice. I don't know how to start,
right? So we don't take a digger right off. Let's put our arms out straight. And we're gonna use those as balance. We're gonna start just by simply marching. Just marching.
Do I have to?
So as we gradually keep going, what we wanna do now is start pointing our toe out a little bit.
Should I still be having my arms out like this?
If you feel comfortable enough that you don't need
nothing
them for
balance. Nothing about this feels comfortable. All of this feels like
Well, you got more in you.
Okay.
All right, so as I said.
I just started going a little fast. How do I stop?
Let's worry about stopping after.
I should be able to make that circle, yes?
You should be able to. Your partner's showing you up over here.
She does every week. That's normal. It's a very normal thing.
When I'm down low, I really have an extension. And that's what will give you speed and power.
Now, hypothetically speaking, if we don't want speed, is this approach the way to go?
This is a good approach.
I'm gonna go get that walker.
Well, when you first start out, you wanna get the technique right. So you don't get into bad habits.
Sometimes
there's no chance of forming any habits if this is the only time you do something.
You can do it. This is your goal. Yeah!
Oh, sweet. So that was nice. Do they have like a little bus that comes around and picks you up? Do I look like a regular Paul Correa?
I wouldn't go that far.
Why not? What do I need to change? Not Canadian enough?
Not Canadian enough.
That's it. Right.
Yeah, that's the biggest reason.
So do I at least look badass? Like I just roughed somebody up and now I'm off to the penalty box?
You do. As far as our kids on our team, they would probably refer to you as a bender.
And what does that mean?
Just about what we're seeing here today.
Come on. No, please don't. In fact, if somebody could pick up those gloves for me, I'd really appreciate it. And you might have to get your own stick. But you've been warned. Christie, you just missed a very ugly scene.
I saw the...
Thank you for coming in to break it up.
Yeah, I was like...
Now I gotta get to the penalty box, so we're gonna have to stop the game for a good 20-30 minutes while I make my way over there.
So Dan, I gotta get going. I got a high school game tonight. I gotta catch the bus on. You're not doing so good today. I think you need some extra time. I got a special guest teacher today.
Bananas?
Cool! Mm-hmm.